I cannot feel guilty for that I didn't do, but I can understand the reasons why you think that I should. Yeah, I'm white, but I never put your neck in no noose, and I never burnt a cross or hit my face with a hood. You can't just label me racist, cause I'm related to people who did some terrible way back before I was alive. My parents brought me up to treat everyone as an equal. I refuse to feel ashamed cause of my pretty blue eyes. And not white supremacist. Anyone who labels me as that because of my family genetics. The hatred for Caucasians is so pathetic. Don't be proud that you're black, but don't hate me for some credit. I'm not the white devil, neo-Nazi cop trying to pull the trigger. You can call me what you want, but I'd still never say the white race as a whole ain't the enemy. There's racist white people, but we're far from that collectively.
White boy, don't say that. White boy, oh, you so bad. White boy, you wish you were black. White boy, dear white boy.
Sitting next to me, I don't assume that every black's favorite drink is innocent. I don't dislike Tanisha cause her first name isn't Stephanie. Not only is that wrong, it's a waste of energy. Ivory or ebony, 45 or 17, we all bleed the same. Martin Luther King or Kennedy. They're angry, I'm reciting the facts. He's white and he raps, he stole the culture right from the blacks. Okay, it's fire, but we lit the flame, he's siphoning gas. So this corny little hunky man, the whitey is whack. We let history perpetuate the hatred within. And then you paint me with the brush you painted slave owners with. Yeah.
White boy, don't say that. White boy, oh, you so bad. White boy, you wish you were bad. White boy, dear white boy.
Sister, an auntie, an uncle, and a grandma that I picture when you're openly hating. And God willing, one day I'll have a kid of my own. I refuse to let you blindly hate my wife and my baby, so go ahead and hate the races. I pray for their extinction. If you wanna hate the white people, just make the distinction between the ones who want the best for everyone regardless and the ones who built the system just to smother you with action. Stop before you say it. I know what you've been thinking. How's a straight white team? You're making me the villain by demonizing my redoing decisions I didn't make. No one that I call a friend has ever owned a slave, and neither did our dads or our dad's dads. Sakes, acknowledging atrocities were wrongly committed is all that I can offer when I'm wrongly convicted. I would never hate a man for what God gave him in pigments, and I would never plot against him just because he is different. I would never judge a human for the cards he was given, or call him lesser than myself because of the race that he's mixed with. White people that you hate aren't your neighbors or lawyers. They're the Rockefellers, Rothschilds, Bushes, and Royals. They're the people who monopolized the water and oil and injected your communities with drugs that they spoiled. Got no patience for Nazis, I think they're better off dead. Now fighting hatred with hatred, making the hate more intense. I don't want nothing to do with either side of the fence, so don't blindly attack me for wearing braids on my head. Hate the people who believe you put yourselves in the ghetto. Hate the ones who teach their children you ain't because they said so. Hate the ones who think you're all the same and judge you profusely because the way that you're portrayed on our news and in movies. Being white and being racist aren't the same, man, I promise. No, it's hard to tell the difference if I'm just being honest. I deserve the chance to show you I'm not part of the problem, and you owe it to yourselves. We got so much in common.
White boy, don't say that. You so bad. White boy, you wish you were black.